They blew up a bomb at the Boston Jog. They said nothing to do with Islam. To kill and to maim in the name of their God, nothing to do with Islam. Bangladesh bloggers, death was their lot, but it's nothing to do with Islam. Their crime was just to write down what they thought, nothing to do with Islam. They killed their co-workers during holiday cheer, they said nothing to do with Islam. Taking some sips of sangria and beer, which has nothing to do with Islam. Omar shot up a club Florida way, again nothing to do with Islam. 49 dead while the music was played, and nothing to do with Islam. They say that guns are the reason they died, since it's nothing to do with Islam. That the Second Amendment should be nullified, 'cause it's nothing to do with Islam. 13 artists sling Charlie Hebdo, mind you, nothing to do with Islam. So long free speech, I hate seeing you go, nothing to do with Islam. He mowed down people on Bastille Day, nothing to do with Islam. If you think you know why, you'd better not say, surely nothing to do with Islam. Blowing up people and cutting off heads, they say nothing to do with Islam. Just keep on ignoring the piles of dead, 'cause it's nothing to do with Islam. She took off her headdress so she could be free and have nothing to do with Islam. So they stoned her to death, her hair never to see, but it's nothing to do with Islam. True liberal minds support real human rights that have nothing to do with Islam. But idiots choose the wrong side of the fight, since it's nothing to do with Islam. They won't call it out, no matter which sect, 'cause it's nothing to do with Islam. They think it's not politically correct, and nothing to do with Islam. It's not about race, you try to explain, they say nothing to do with Islam. But corrupt ideology eating your brain, nothing to do with Islam. Some say it's radicals who you should blame, who've got nothing to do with Islam. It makes no sense, it's really a shame, nothing to do with Islam. For if you don't think the way that they do, nothing to do with Islam, then your life doesn't matter, they'll take it from you, 'cause it's nothing to do with Islam. Now is there a way to stop all this pain? Nothing to do with Islam. Only love can deliver heavenly gain, nothing to do with Islam. So please learn to love and respect us, I say, if we've nothing to do with Islam. Or stay in your own land, someplace far away, nothing to do with Islam.